Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean, and he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milk.
Horrible man.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine, only just to burn. That's the way it is. That's the way.
If you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave.
I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your head. May the cards lay out astray, all from your command. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
We already owe more than it's worth. I just don't want any more folks to die.
Thank you, Bella. You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure.
Maybe it's a sign, Arthur. Try. Try to do the good thing.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Come on, brother. Let's go.
Give me a second.
Come on! Push, Arthur! Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry! about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here. Get up this cliff!
Ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I won't.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy.
I gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch! Come on!
Thank you.
by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy, but it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Call Modriscoll. May God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your soul. Whenever you are ready.
Now you know how it feels to watch somebody you love die. You ruined my life!
Your man. Those men they killed? They were good men.
Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. See that? You can't fight nature, Captain. Can't fight change.
Is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up. Keep a lookout. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
I had a son. He passed away. I had a girl who loved me. I threw that away. My mama died when I was a kid. And my daddy. Well, I watched him die. And it weren't soon enough.
Long time ago. Life is full of pain. But there is also love and beauty.
What am I gonna do now?
Be grateful that for the first time, you see your life clearly.
Sure.
Perhaps you could help somebody. Helping makes you really happy.
But I still don't believe in nothing.
Often neither do I. But then I meet someone like you, and everything makes sense.
You're too smart for me, sister.
I guess I'm afraid.
There is to be afraid of, Mr. Morgan. Take a gamble that love exists and do a loving act.
All aboard!
I shall try.
I know you will. Goodbye, goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Goodbye.
Sister.
Rest a minute. Wenn ich besser Englisch könnte. Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Please do not do that again. Now get moving, come on.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.